So y'all, today I'm going to be showing y'all how to draw an Auburn football helmet. So first, you gotta start off by drawing a straight line and then curving it down. And this is the earpiece, and you pull it like this and go up. And let's go back to the back here, and you go from the back and curl it up. And from then you gotta curl it down a little. Make sure it's a subtle curl, because if not, then it probably won't look like a helmet. And if you want to, you do like I did, so it looks like you have the brand on it, and you can put the little earpiece right back here. It just depends on the face mask you want, but this is the kind I like using. Let me quickly just put the face mask area in to where the face mask needs to go. And so you're gonna start off by drawing one line, pulling it up, going in, go back to here, come up, and pull it back down, and go out. And you're gonna draw a line here, go down, draw another line, go out, and then draw another line. And that's how you draw the helmet. And if you want to, you can add the Auburn symbol, which looks a little bit like this. And then there's the A, and then you got to put the U.
It's gonna be one of our shortest videos, so.
Then after this, I'm gonna show y'all how to draw.
Arby. So all right, so there you have it.
Football helmet, and now I'm going to be showing y'all.
Can you hold it?
Right. Let me be back in a second. I've got to go grab a drink from the desk.
Alright, so he's getting his drink, and it's gonna take a minute. I'm gonna show y'all my Fortnite account real quick. It actually is doo-doo, but
he only has one skin.
I only have one skin for like,
okay.
And there's that.
I'm ready.
He's gonna be drawing Obby.
So you start out by doing a line straight down like this, then in, and then like a little V kinda, go out, then go back in, then curl it kinda, and then you're gonna go a little slight bridge for up to his nose, then draw a circle. That's how you do the one eye. And just do the same thing.
Sorry if y'all hear my sister.
For the other eye.
She's madhouse.
And then for the eyebrows, gotta do like this kind of. And like pull them in and down. And down and in like that. And that's how you do the eyebrows. You gotta go. This is just an excess thing. If you want to, you don't have to. Just like color in a little. Just shade it lightly. Then for the nose, for the tiger print, you're gonna do one line, then do another line, and do a line, then a line. That's how you do the nose tiger print. Then if you want to, you can put one right here, And that's what we got for right now. And now we're gonna go out and then pull it in, pull it out again, then just kind of fluff it like that. Then you're gonna go up and make like a peach shape kind of. Then you just gotta do like I did on the other side. Just pull it back in. And that's gonna be the white area. Then put his little ears up there. And then put the head. Kind of looks like he has a beard, kind of, but now you do that. And then this is optional, but I like doing it. And then just go up and do a little line for the ears. And then you can, for the head, just do some squiggly lines and just make it look like that. Then that's how you draw Obby. Bye.